doing. Today we are going to talk about the four websites where you can get free online courses with certifications. The certificates are verified. So I want you guys to know that these days education is extending to our homes, closer to our beds, so we can study from anywhere at a no cost, regardless of the location. So I'm sharing with you the websites where you can go and get free online courses, study them from home. You finish, you will have the skills, you will have the certification, you will be professional in that field. So let's jump into the video straight away. So one of the websites I'm going to talk about today is PackReactor. PackReactor is one of the websites where you can enroll and start a free online course, and in most cases the PackReactor website, they said they are specialized in programming. When we talk about programming, we are talking about how we can build a website, how we can build a web application, the Android application on your phones. They teach you how to start that, and it is free to start until you end. So like they are saying, software engineering preparation programs, then PackReactor's online preparation course will teach you the JavaScript skills you need to get into any software engineering bootcamp. So if you want to join, you just have to come and click on enroll. So let's first see down here. They're saying learn JavaScript Yoga. PackReactor offers two different preparation experiences for students based on how you prefer to learn, whether enrolled in a basic self-paced program, a live online premium preparation option. You will be able to join any software engineering bootcamp, including our own course modules built from the software engineering basics to more complex problems, enhancing your technical proficiency with every hour of study to prepare you for technical admissions assessment. So they're saying they have a free program whereby you can join and start learning programming, and the language they are teaching, the programming language they are teaching, is JavaScript. So if programming has been your dream, now time that you join into the website, enroll, start programming. So they say they have two packages, have the basic preparation free and premium preparation. So premium preparation, you pay $250, and that's the premium. Then the basic preparation is free. Let's look at the requirements for the basic premium basic preparation free. High quality curriculum, receive high volume of JavaScript exercises designed by engineering professionals to maximize your understanding of the fundamentals. So you are, for the pre-program, you have high quality curriculum whereby you have to study everything the way you see on basic people. For the free program, you have the same as high quality curriculum, the same curriculum, then study at your own pace. You have to study from your own home at the time you want. They don't tell you maybe you have to be in class at this time. It is you to program yourself and say every day I'm going to give 2 hours or 3 hours according to the lesson, and you choose which time the day you're going to be in. Then here you have structure for the success. So the premium program or the paid for program, we set dedicated hours for you to enhance your skills and grow your coding autonomy. Premium preparation schedule is strategically optimized by ensure you are successful. So here they give you time when you have to join the program so that they teach you live online. Then independent e-learning, independent learning. So here you just have to log in, get the video, they start, they teach you. After you go at the time you want. Then self-study, because you'll be self-studying from home and you own the schedule, start your own learning journey without social component. So you just study from your own home, then preparation for free. So believe the world class coding content should be available to everyone. So they teach you the same content they are teaching for the ones who are paid and the ones you're learning, the same content. So then the advantages here, you have community collaboration. They have a group of other people who have finished the course from the Hack Reactor, the group or the community. So they join you there and you can ask questions. They put you in the group so you can ask questions and communicate with more people who are the more professional programmers better than you, so that you can also get skills. So also tuition discount if you pass your technical admissions assessment during the immersive. The cost of premium preparation is tuition content of your immersive. So here they have discount for the tuition if you finish your technical admissions assessment. So here they have technical admission assessment before you join. So program is a very good course and that market, let me tell you guys, you can start programming at your own home and just work as a freelancer. You can work on different sites online like Fiverr. You can make your own apps and you can make your own website. Right now all businesses are trying to come online, and to come online they need knowledge of a program by building a website, building mobile applications. So look at here with the software engineering immersives, professional development overview, methodologies, network and active programming, computer architecture, and preparation outcomes, student outcomes, projects, workshops. They have workshops and webinars, so you just have to come and enroll and join the course. Then the next we are going to look at is, let's look at Coursera. So Coursera is one of the best online platforms where you can get different educational programs. And here you have, actually it has also, let me show you. So I think you see, so this is, I've joined the Coursera but I've not yet done any course with them. So they have different courses. Get started with these free courses. And you look at the free courses, you have managing emotions in times of uncertain stress. So here the psychology program whereby you learn how to manage stress in times of uncertainty, stress. Then Bitcoin and cryptocurrency technologies. So this is one of the also the trending. You learn how to manage Bitcoin. It's a very professional, it's a very good course that's on demand. Because right now what is trending now, it's Bitcoin and cryptocurrencies. And so if you finish this course, you will have, I discourage you to start a course that you start and start looking for a job. I encourage you to start a course. Immediately after, you can work as a freelancer you can start your own online business or your online service offerings platform. So if you start with Bitcoin and cryptocurrency, you can start managing your own cryptos. Know how the price of the Bitcoin, how it is moving, no? As long as you join the link, let's try to see this one, what they offer. Then they're saying Bitcoin and cryptocurrency technologies. This is Princeton University. So there are 500, 360, and 822 students already enrolled. You see? So this course is, very many people are doing this course. So you see, to really understand the special about Bitcoin, we need to understand how it works at the technical level. Well, address important questions about Bitcoin, such how does Bitcoin work, the market's defense, if you are Bitcoin anonymous Bitcoin. Okay, started a new career, learner career outcomes. So after the course, what do you expect? Started a new career after completing this course. So after you have, they encourage you to start a new career, get tangible career benefit from this course. Now okay, get something you buy, whatever tangible, so very flexible deadlines in accordance to your schedule. So it's you to decide when you want to finish your course, how much time you want to give the course. Then 100% online, so it's 100% online course, then approximately 23 hours to complete. So the time is 23 hours for the course. So if you can sit 23 hours non-stop, it's okay. You can also divide them, you say maybe, you know, I want to finish it in a period of 1 month, a period of 2 weeks, a period of 1 week, and then I want to finish in 23 hours. Then, it's in English, Arabic, French, Spanish, Vietnam, Italian, European, Portuguese, French, and Arabic. It's in a variety of languages. So, it's a good course, and I can tell you this course is trending. Then they have the students here who are the comments. To be able to take the course at my own pace and time has been amazing experience. I can learn whenever it fits my schedule and move. Oh, let's look at this one. Oh, with Coursera, I learned the fundamental skills I needed to learn. I needed to transition to my current career. Wow. So those are, so enroll starts, enrollment, you can enroll starts from June 30. So you can start enrolling for the course. Let's look. Then here I have COVID-19 training for healthcare workers. Wow, I like this course, man. COVID-19 training. So the free course for healthcare workers. Let me see. COVID-19 is rapidly across the globe, and all providers must be prepared to recognize, stabilize, and treat patients with novel coronavirus infections. Following completion of this course, physicians, nurses, healthcare professionals will have a unified, evidence-based approach to serving the lives of patients with COVID-19, including those who are critically ill. Learn the key features of COVID-19 and common presenting symptoms, test and give immediate care to patients, distress to prevent worsening, prevent COVID-19 transmissions to healthcare providers and individuals. Provide a diverse management and stabilization of patients in severe respiratory distress, including early ventilator management. Wow, good, man. So for nurses and midwives, medics, this course is good. Then started a new career after completing this course, getting tangible benefit. Then go to a pay increase or promotion. So flexible deadlines. So they are giving you certificates earn a certificate upon completion. Start instantly and learn at your own schedule. Document 7 hours complete. This is very 7 hours. Okay. So you can start this course. You get a certificate, then you start. You start look for a job somewhere. Or if you where you're working from, you can get what? Promotion. Then let's look, they have introduction to user experience design. So he said there are very many courses, have Google IT support, have learn, actually this is online courses, deep learning, specialization, have Python for everybody, so this is also programming, IBM data science. Yes, these courses are very marketable online. If you start this, you can start making $100 minimum every day. So you choose, it's easy to choose the course that's benefit. Then you have Global Master of Public Health, then Master of Computer Science. So these are master's courses. Then you have Advanced Your Career Introduction and your UX Design Certificate. So guys, let's go to another. So I urge you guys to join these courses. Just choose the course you want to study, then enroll. For all these courses, the links are in the what? In the description. I have them there. So then let's continue to another course. Another website where you can get free online course. We have, it's called abx.org organization. So this is one of the best also, and it provides, it gives quality education and is in collaboration, or it is affiliated by Harvard University. So it has 3,000 plus courses online. I think now you can understand it. So you can see you have people, there are 420,421 people are learning online on ABX today. Then I have to see the universities that have hand in. Have more than 160 member universities. Thereby have the Massachusetts Institute of Technology, Harvard University, Berkeley, University of California, the University of Texas System, Boston University, University System of Maryland. There are very many universities. You see all this list. So you have to get a quality international certificate. Then also here they also have a COVID-19 course. See? Starts in June. COVID-19 is rapidly growing across the globe, and patients must be prepared to recognize, stabilize, and treat patients with novel coronavirus infections. So this of course also is available and it's also free. You can just come here and enroll. It's for 2 weeks, 1 to 10 hours per week, free. So add as a verified certificate. So here the course is free, but after upon finishing the course, if you want a certificate, they will charge you $10 for the certification. And this certification will be verified. So here they charge you just for what? For the certificate. Then frequently asked questions, then you have proven motivator. Also verified certificate to highlight the knowledge and skills you gain. Official and verified, the certificate is official and verified. Easily shareable. Proven motivator. Give yourself additional incentive that support our mission, ABX and proven. So it's also an online course about COVID-19. So they mean you guys, you can join this any of these courses. They have essential tools and methods. Georgia Tech. So Python, this is also programming, introduction to predictive analytics. then have running teams in Victor World. So guys, I tell you, I ask you to join any of the courses, especially in Uganda right now in the lockdown. People are students at home. Just get a course that you can stay and you can study from at home, from home, and you add on the what the skill. Those who finished can not yet get a job. It's high time you come enroll here for a course for 1 month, 2 weeks, 1 month or 2 weeks, 3 weeks. Enroll the course that you know after, immediately after the course, there are high chances of getting a job online. You can start your own business online. So then like for the courses that I would advise you guys to do is, let's look at graphic design as a course. It's one of the courses that you can do very well online. Graphic design. Graphic design. The packages they have. So you have integrated digital marketing. Here you can design digital marketing. Here you do the graphic designing course. Computer science game development, virtual reality app development, and Unreal Engine foundations. Then you have creative coding, public library marketing and publications, theories of media and technology, designing thinking. So you can just come here and look for the course, guys. So I first urge you to make some research about the trending opportunities, the jobs that are on market. Then you come and do the course, then you start to post the job. Then computer graphics, digital design. Yes. Now look at this course, digital design. Trending. 7 weeks. These are the courses that you need to do. Very marketable. Yes. So I urge you guys to join these courses. You have picture, art and culture, biology and life sciences, business management, chemistry, design, food and nutrition ethics. All these courses that are available here. Literature, law, medicine, social science, science, physics. Guys, all these courses are available. I urge you to join any of the courses. Then let's look at the last, but not the least, site. That one is, call it, is NUCBA. So NUCBA, I have enrolled in it and I have one certificate with it. Also offers, there are free courses, there are also some courses which are not free. So let's look at the courses. Have the finance courses about finance, have data science, software development, project management, design, Excel, spreadsheets, personal development, marketing, and human resource. So let us look at the free courses. So let's look at free courses. You just have to come here and type free course, then you log in, then you start. So you look at the free courses and talk about the free courses they're offering. A free online Photoshop course. This course, I advise you guys to join this course. Free online course, Photoshop is very, very expensive. Yeah, and it has very many skills. So if you learn this, you start learning this, you will have market both online and offline. I think let's a look at the curriculum. দেখাচ্ছিলাম we will be able to learning how to create digital images for multiple needs along with illustrations of printing, publishing, visual interpretation, web publication, magazine making, newspaper, article arrangements, much more learnings, industrial needs, knowing the function tools of Photoshop with image editing, manipulation techniques. So they teach you how to do all photo editing, design, graphic designing, newspapers, article management, much more learning. Also designing flyers, calendars. These are the services that are lacking in the community. No? So the certificate looks like this after you finish. They give you what is Photoshop, the requisites. So for this course you need computer with the processor, what all those, at least Windows or iOS 64 bit configuration. Then the software you also need to get the software to install like Photoshop, but in the course they will show you how you can get the software itself themselves from somewhere, eh? Then you enroll and you start the course. But here the course, the time is upon you. The more time you give the course, the more time the faster you finish the course. So this course is good. I urge you to consider it if you have a computer, but if you don't have, you can join other courses. But since you can learn, then you get, look for the money and you buy the computer. Then have free market economy, marketing economy means. Then is also programming, how you can make websites, and here they are teaching C++ language, programming language. Then free online data analytics course. This course, right now all business they have gone online. So here when you finish this course, you'll be able to analyze data online for different companies and different businesses. The online analytics course, data analytics course, whereby machine. This is the target, the that I'm looking for. The curriculum. So we call called a data analyst who collects from different filters, analyzes them to get accurate information using statistical techniques, visualizes the output of the outside world. So you see, you'll be a data analyst. Then which tangible skills? Yeah, guys. Then let's look at the other free courses. Yeah, they're also offering free courses. Let's go back. Let's go back. So enrolling is free, guys. So let me join here and I show you the course I did. Now I did what you call, I've just done one course that is it's called the SEO, that is search engine optimization. This helps you to be able to learn how to, you can rank your YouTube videos, your rank on YouTube, to rank on Google, so that when someone searches your brand or your business, you can be found very fast. So that's what I did. and let me show you my certificate. Certificate is here, my first certificate. See, those are my real names. So just come and download it. You can either in a JPEG or a PDF file, and you are good to go. It's verified. Head of training, what they are signed. So you can just go and put them, and you have to add them in your academic documents. So thank you for watching. I urge you guys to join these courses. Please join and start your career online. Thank you.